Oh no, it's Mother's Day. I forgot Mother's Day. What am I going to do? I'm a horrible son. Oh, hey, I forgot about this smart device thingy. That can help. Let me see. Use instructions. Turn it on. And device. Hey, you. Anybody home? Hello. Oh, that's right. I have to say its name first. Let me see. Spencer?
May I help you? Thousand sights for candy, if that's what you meant.
No, no, wait. I need ideas for Mother's Day.
Mother's Day is a celebration honoring the mother of the family, as well as motherhood, maternal bonds, and the influence of mothers in society. It is celebrated on various days throughout the world and America.
Wait, no, I need ideas of stuff to give for Mother's Day.
There are approximately 3,437,754,465 sites for Mother's Day gifts.
Wait, look.
Other alternatives include homemade items such as pressed flower art or cupcake liner cards.
Okay, wait. Look, I forgot Mother's Day, and you don't know what guilt is until you forgot something like Mother's Day. And I don't even have cupcake liners.
There's a shock.
What?
Nothing.
Ugh.
Pretty busy, are you?
Well, yes, but...
Do you realize how many sacrifices your typical mother makes? The long hours, diaper surprises, listening to problems, praying for her kids, let alone that whole giving birth thing.
What? Is this a joke?
Is that all I am to you? A joke? How could you do this to me?
Who is this?
How could you abandon me like this?
What? Who is this?
You're just like your father. Why can't you be more like your mother?
Wait, stop! No, please!
I thought you wanted to know what guilt was. I heard you say it, and I'm programmed to respond.
Oh, wow. I didn't realize these things were so sensitive. Okay, can we start again?
I await your question.
Spencer, I need gift ideas for my mom for her day.
Mom, you have always been there for me.
What?
Through the tough times, through the good times.
What do you...
You told me time after time how handsome I was, that no one can ever make me feel small, that I was stronger than I imagined.
What?
And above all, you showed me God's grace and your unconditional love for me, even when I didn't love myself. You never gave up on me, never, and you showed me that God never has either. Thank you. I love you so much.
I don't know what to say.
You asked for gift ideas for your mom for Mother's Day.
Oh, yes. I see. Thank you.
Quote by Rudyard Kipling. God could not be everywhere, so he created mothers.
What?
That one's on the house.
Spencer, you're one in a million.
I'm technically one of 100 million, but who's counting?
My mom always told me that God gave us pretty days so I could go play in the street. I'm going to church with her today. Mom is telling me that God wants mamas to teach their kids about God so they can teach their kids and they can teach their kids. Today is Mother's Day, you know. Are you going to see your mama?
Yes, I know it's Mother's Day, but no, I have to work.
Well, my mama told me I better come see her if I knew it was good for me. I always do what my mama says. One time I broke her lamp, and she said if I knew it was good for me, I better start running. And I did. I started running and running and running. And look, my mama, you know, she encouraged me. She started chasing right after me, yelling and waving a stick. What did your mama tell you?
Actually, my mom told me that I should work. That I should work hard to get ahead of everyone else.
Well, I guess mom was kind of like chocolates. Sometimes they're fruity, and sometimes they're a little bit mushy, Sometimes they're just plain nuts. But you know, they're always sweet and make you feel better. Well, that's my bus. My mom always told me not to miss my bus. I might not get another chance to get on it. You have a good day.
Let me smell that shirt. Yeah, it's good for another week.
Actually, I made money. I'm not doing this for your own good. I'm doing it because I feel like it.
Can't say anything nice about someone, text it. If you don't stop whining, I'm going to cave in and give you anything you want.
You know, when you get right down to it, I am your cleaning lady.
Everybody else is doing it. I guess it's okay. Your cookies for breakfast? Why not?
Now we'd like to honor the ones that their mothers have passed. If your mother has passed, please stand up. Anna Jean, you want to help him? Give Anna Jean one to give. The people that are standing up.